So I just finished building the QMX Plus from QRP Labs. This is a QRP radio from 6 meters to 160 meters. I had already built the dummy load before building this kit. And I already tested the dummy load and it's giving me exactly 50 ohms, but it's time to do the smoke test. So let me turn this on. Okay, and I think I need to press and hold this. I understand that if it's going to smoke, it's going to happen immediately. Is that true? This is so